The Corporate Social Responsibility Gold Award goes to
我哋掌声恭喜顺德集团控股澳门有限公司。
Congratulations to Shuntac Holdings Macau Limited.
我哋有请顺德集团控股澳门有限公司嘅代表、业务分析、培训及员工关系经理范文忠先生。
Please come to the stage, Ms. Ivy Tam, Director of Group Human Resources, Shuntac Holdings Macau Limited.
咁現在咧，我哋馬上頒發嘅係非牟利組織大獎。
The non-profit organisation Gold Award goes to
我哋掌聲恭喜澳門母乳協會。
Congratulations to the Macau Breastfeeding Association.
我哋有请我们母乳协会嘅理事长梁淑文小姐喺台上接受奖项。
Please come to the stage, Miss Yolanda Leong, President of the Executive Committee of Macau Breastfeeding Association.
恭喜澳門母乳協會，咁啊見到好多位嘅全職媽媽，就算幾忙都好咧，都堅持母乳部位，希望俾啲 B B 咧一個最健康嘅生活。下一個獎項就係創新大獎。
The Innovation Gold Award goes to.
我哋掌声恭喜我哋嘅金奖得主澳门通股份有限公司 MPay 电子钱包。
Macau Pass SA MPay。
我哋有请澳门通股份有限公司 MPay 电子钱包嘅代表董事廖卓贤先生。
Please come to the stage, Mr. Joe Liu, Director of Macau Pass SA MPay.
咁現在咧，將會頒發係最具價值品牌大獎。
The most valuable brand gold award goes to
我哋掌聲恭喜恭喜摩柏斯酒店。
Congratulations, Morpheus, City of Dreams.
我哋有请澳门新浩天地嘅项目总裁 David Sisk 先生到台上接受奖项。
Please come to the stage, Mr. David Sisk, Property President of City of Dreams Macau.
真系雪梨惭愧，我仲未有机会咧去到呢个摩柏斯酒店去参观嘅。放心，今年之内我一定抽时间去睇睇我哋呢个最具价值品牌金奖得主呢个非常之宏伟嘅建筑物同埋设计。恭喜晒 Morpheus！ 接住落嚟颁发嘅就系中小企大奖。
The Small and Medium Enterprise Gold Award goes to
我哋恭喜天网资讯科技澳门有限公司。
Congratulations to Netcraft Information Technology Macau.
我哋有请天网资讯科技有限公司嘅代表副主席欧家辉先生台上接受奖项。
Please come to the stage, Mr. Johnny Au, Vice Chairman of Netcraft Information Technology.
我哋澳门商务大奖咧，特别咧系设有杰出人才大奖嘅，令到我咁多企业有机会去表扬佢员工杰出嘅服务同埋工作表现，同埋积极仲有支持嘅态度。
Now to deliver the New Talent Gold Award, we welcome to the stage Mr. Barry Cheong, founding partner of CA Lawyers.
我哋有请张欧律师行嘅始创合伙人张柱文先生到台上面咧，去颁发一个奖项。
Mr. Barry Cheong nominated Mr. Jose C. Alves for this award. Mr. Jose C. Alves, CA Lawyers founding partner.
咁我哋掌声恭喜欧仲成先生得到我哋今年度嘅杰出人才优秀奖嘅金奖。
We invite Mr. Jose Alves and Mr. Barry Cheong to share a few words with us.
马上颁发我哋下一个奖项——领导佳模大奖。
And the leading by example gold award goes to
再下一城，我哋恭喜顺德集团有限公司
Shuntac Holdings Macau Limited。
我哋有请顺德集团有限公司集团人力资源部总监谭慧敏女士。
Please come to the stage, Miss Ivy Tam, Group Human Resources Director of Shuntac Holdings Macau Limited.
究竟我哋今年第二个嘅领导佳模金奖嘅得主系边一位啦？事不宜迟，我哋掌声欢迎呢位澳门非常之年轻嘅昆虫学家梁志文先生，恭喜
！The second gold award goes to Mr. Chi Man Leong. He is a young entomologist from Macau.
咁都係非常之年輕嘅一位小伙子啦。咁我喺電視上面同埋好多嘅訪問上面咧，都見到佢一講到關於昆蟲嘅事情，真係非常之著約。真人咧，我都係第一次見啫。不如可唔可以再一次俾啲掌聲俾梁志文先生啊？多謝你為澳門付出同埋貢獻。原來澳門都有好多好奇特嘅昆蟲喺澳門呢度先至係揾到嘅。你冇帶啲喺身啊嘛，係嘛 ？OK。马上去颁发青年企业家大奖。
And the Young Entrepreneur Gold Award goes to
我哋恭喜吕嘉莹小姐
，Miss Joanna Liu Hickox。
我哋有请 Charpay 创办人以及。銀河娛樂集團時尚品味研策事務助理副總裁呂嘉瑩小姐。
Please come to the stage, Miss Joanna Liu Hickox, founder of Char Bay and assistant vice president of lifestyle creation and operations at Char Bay Galaxy Entertainment Group.
马上颁发嘅系杰出企业家大奖。
And the Entrepreneur Gold Award goes to
我哋掌声恭喜郭林石先生。
Congratulations, Mr. Kuok Lam Sek.
我哋有请澳能建设控股有限公司主席及执行董事郭林石先生。
Please come to the stage, Mr. Kuok Lam Sek, Chairman and Executive Director of Mekong Power and Construction Limited.
得到我哋喺咁多位杰出企业家当中脱颖而出得到金奖，绝对唔系一件容易嘅事情嚟嘅。恭喜郭林石先生，我哋先一张合照。咁啊，马上嚟到我哋今晚最后一个大奖，就系年度最高荣誉卓越优异大奖，以表扬一间企业、一个机构或者系个人。 以其积积不倦嘅努力同埋贡献喺各方面取得卓越嘅成就，并且为社会带嚟更加好嘅改变嘅。而今年咧，我哋只得一位嘅得奖者系由我哋澳门商务大奖嘅委员会挑选出嚟。
One of this year's most honoured categories is the Grand Merit Award. The Business Awards of Macau included the Grand Merit Award category to award an institution, a corporation, or an individual that through their tireless efforts and dedication have made a real difference in the community and have revealed higher achievements in all aspects. This single winner of the award is designated by the Macau Business Selection Board.
咁呢個部分，我哋馬上有請澳門商務大獎大會主席雅士道先生為我哋頒發，掌聲有請。We'd
like to invite to the stage Mr. Paulo Azevedo, Chairman of the Business Awards of Macau, to deliver the Grand Merit Award.
咁喺呢個時候，我都唔賣關子，馬上宣布我哋卓越優異大獎嘅得主係。
The 2018 Grand Merit Gold Award goes to
我哋希望全场以大力嘅掌声恭喜天主教澳门教区
Diocese de Macau
我哋有请天主教澳门教区嘅主教代表叶嘉琪先生台上接受奖项
Please come to the stage Mr. Benedict Keith Ip representative of Bishop of Diocese de Macau
Mr. Paulo and our awardee, the representative, let's have a nice photo together.
And this marks the end of the Business Award of Macau 2018. Thank you very much. Good night. 多谢咁多位嘅出席，我哋澳门商务大奖2018，再次恭喜各位，我哋下年再见。